The Water and Wildlife Committee took a very organized approach to deciding which lakes to work on with their Sarasota Bay Partners grant. They chose lakes that not only had environmental concerns, but that were also very visible to surrounding community residents. In that way, the Meadows Community Association was able to attract interest from residents of other surrounding communities and encourage them to implement low maintenance zones and plant shoreline vegetation in their own ponds.